We're a company of 10,000 people. We have very diverse backgrounds. We come from different types of business, from different families, from different cultures, from different countries around the world. And I've seen that myself in my own career. Whenever I had an opportunity to work with a very diverse team, more often than not, that was a winning team. And it's that inclusiveness of thinking that will make us a winning company, or that will take us to the next level as a winning company, because I strongly believe it's about our hearts, it's about our people, it's about what we do with it, and it's definitely something I intend to lead as the CEO of this company. So where are we going next with all this amazing technology? The future is all about providing answers, outcomes as a service through software in the cloud, in a hybrid ecosystem that the largest companies in the world rely on and that they need build out on. We are moving from a technology company that focuses on the world's best scalable, massively parallel database towards a platform that focuses on outcomes, on answers, on advanced analytics that help the business transform who they are. CEOs around the world are telling us they no longer want to worry about the underlying technology. And they all want to move to a level where just give me a platform that I can point my data at, that I can point my questions at to get the answers that we need to transform the companies that we are. Leverage this as a platform for analytics and truly give them pervasive data intelligence, where technology is something like, don't worry about it, we got you. You focus on the outcomes, you focus on the answers. And that's what resonates today with CEOs. And that's where we are going next with this company.